Okay, if this is recording my voice, this is just a quick, real lousy video response to show you how to create a two-color design in FlexiSIGN Pro. I start a new document. Let's say I want text. I'm assuming that's what you're doing, is just the outlines. So, text. We'll just type the word text. Of course, it's a bad color. Let me get it into something a little different. I have a crappy palette in here right now, so bear with me. Just get to black. Get this up big enough where we can see it. Okay, so now we've got the word text. I'm assuming we're going to be cutting this out of vinyl. So we want another color. Maybe we want a green word with black outline, for example. So I'm going to go to Effects. I'm going to go to Outline. I can set the size of my outline, how far it comes out here. I can set what the corners are like. I can set what the ends are like in this area here. I know it's hard to see because of the screen, but this little box will do a lot of things. Right here you can also set whether or not it has backing or does not have backing. I find if you want to add multiple outlines, it's better to do it with backing, and of course if you're doing it with cut vinyl, unless you are doing something that is going to be backlit, you want to go ahead and put a solid backing on it. So I've already got that set to that, and I'm going to say okay. So maybe we don't like those colors. We can go back in and select something different. Let's go with something kind of reddish. Again, I'm using a crappy palette at the moment. Maybe I want to add a third color around it. Sometimes I've had difficulties with this, and I need to actually separate the outline from the initial item, in this case the word text, but let's just try it and see. Sometimes it works fine. I'm just going to add another outline to what's there. We'll make it a color of blue or something, just so it's something different. And there you go, also with the solid background. To kind of show you what I've done, so you can see, I'll separate some of these outlines and pull this apart, and you'll see there's one background, separate the outline, and there's another. You know, in your production manager, of course you don't need to break these apart. Once you send it to cut, your production manager will give you the options to select each color individually and cut them. So I hope this answers your question regarding multicolor work in FlexiSIGN, or at least gives you some example. I can't see why anyone would have difficulties working with this program. It's a great program, a bit expensive, but well worth the money if you're working with vector graphics and you're doing actual work with it. So that's pretty much it. I'll turn off my camera, and sorry about my crappy monitor, but hey man, I like them. I like the CRTs.